I am Detective Cantor. I'm sorry to inform you that your father has passed away. I'm very sorry. If you'd like to come in, we could have a chat about this, or... That's
yeah,
you.
Please, yeah. Come in, come in. Through there, please, thank you.
Just through here?
Right through there, yeah. Good morning, Katie.
Good morning, sir. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Oh, Katie, I'm going to leave early today. I just need to okay a few documents.
Take all the time you need. I've arranged Laura to put them whilst you're away.
Thank you.
He was clearly a much-loved man whose compassion touched all those he met. Tony, would you care to step up and say a few words?
David was a man like no other. He was loved by many for his kindness and his loyalty. He was a wonderful storyteller and could recall even the smallest but most significant details from his life with great poignancy. His writings were well considered and articulated wonderfully. I'm going to recite a couple of stanzas from his favourite, Whitman. The spotted hawk swoops by and accuses me. He complains of my gab and my loitering. I too am not a bit tamed. I too am untranslatable. I sound my barbaric yawp over the roofs of the world. The last scud of day holds back for me. It flings my likeness after the rest, and true as any, on the shadowed wilds, it coaxes me to the vapour and the dusk. I depart as air, I shake my white locks at the runaway sun. I fuse my flesh in eddies and drift it in lacy jags. I bequeath myself to the dirt, to grow from the grass I love. If you want me again, look for me under your boot soles.
Thank you.